So what do I need to level? I need 10 blood. Okay. That kinda sucks. I don't know where to get those, if they're just randomly spawned in places. I wanted to check something. But what was it? Oh yeah. I wanted to change this top. And here's another tip.
Ima, daijoubu. Koitsu wa minakutemo taosen da yo ne. Ja, hinto.
Check your eating habits. Are you keeping up your beast intake, man? Fighters get hungry too. Your stamina goes down faster when you're famished. But when you're full, guess what? Your HP automatically regenerates. When you hear a rumble, that's your sign. Eat up. Okay, I didn't know that. That's not what I wanted.
もう、カウンターの下にガムバつけたと誰よ。
Sounds like fucking dot hack music. Dot hack. Is this fucking blues music? It's very slow. Sounds okay.
そろそろニューゲームやります?
So I need... what's in my bag? A bunch of pants. Let's put on some pants. Put on a helmet too. Let's equip... this. Put on a magnum. Okay. Do I need a weapon? I don't really need a weapon, do I? I have three. That should be enough to get me another weapon. Let's just continue. Automata. Oh, I have to kill the boss again, I think. Oh well, it's whatever. It's not hard to kill. He just spawns again, because why not? And he's not hard. Yeah, go go hit that. Oh, what the fuck? Ow. One, two. Oh, almost got hit there. Ow. Of course, I took no damage for being hit. Maybe dropped materials. Okay. Dropped a lot of guts. And smoke. Wasn't there sock there or something? Can't break those. There's no materials in this area, like last time. This box is here. Gold. Alright, gonna explore this place now. We just walked in last time and left. Two doors again. There's a fucking... Can't believe that's here now. I gotta just skip the boss. Fucking cure it. Is there a hater or something? There's a hater. Okay, you're just gonna kite me. Fuck you. Come on. Oh, hi there. Do I have armor? Don't have another set. Caps everywhere. Stick with XM cap, might as well have it. This fog is so annoying. There's a rat somewhere there, but let's see if I can grab it. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Why don't I stand up after I miss a grab now? That's weird. Normally I did before. These guys never drop weapons. What? Oh shit. Fuck that thing. Can I break this box? angle, left or right. Guess I'm climbing. I hear it. Why is he faster than me? Level 10. Oh, that stall. Sure, I'll take your hat. This guy had nothing. There's the end. What's the other side? Haven't seen much materials drop from this place. Or that I can collect from this place, I mean. What is this? Oh, fuck you. Can't kill me like that. I wonder if he died from fall damage. Oh, fuck you. Man, they're all coming over. Ow. Okay. Okay, that hurts. Someone's got a gun. Why is he faster than me? And the snap machine. Oh, okay. Do I hit the red one? Oh, fuck, that was really bad. Miss. Where are you going? Nice pattern. Nice aiming. Did you really shoot me from there? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, I think I need to get out of here. I don't have any healing either. How do I get down there safely? On this thing? There's no rats about either. What did I swap? I have no idea. I see. Okay. I see a robot back there. Fuck that. I can't believe they made pathing for this. Okay then. Thought I could make that jump. Let's not do something stupid like that. Let's take the safe path. There's an elevator on this floor anyways, so as long as I backtrack properly, I should be okay. Well, that was a dangerous dangerous expedition. Everything hurts. Wait, I had pants. I had loads of pants. I should put on pants. The thing is, leveling up now is kind of hard, because I don't know where their shrooms spawn. Unless they're like completely random all over the levels, then that makes it worse. I don't even know why I talk to you. Creeper and Cohen, the mid-boss Cohen is blind, relies on sand to attack, so if you don't make noise, it won't know where you are. With crouch mode, it's pretty easy to beat it, just watch out for its tail, as it locates you from the echo. Crouch and run. Okay. Didn't know crouch made no noise, but... I mean, I guess I could just keep upping my weapon levels, but... Hmm.
おお、よく来たな。ありがとうな。ありがとうな。またよろしく。
I did not send you out to do something. Someone.He's gotta be bad too, right? Got two guys, one's here. Oh my god, he has a whistle.Nice camera. Do I have to beat all these? I do. See if he has a prisoner. Nope. Can't take this guy's prisoner. Oh my god. Your thing is so tanky.What he was doing, sort of. Nice.
キノコ見せた。キノコよ。I can do this. Give me.
Increase rage kid. I don't really use that. A lot. Do I have a new hat? Yeah.
Tokyo Death Metal.
So I can have up to 5. I don't understand, but okay. Does that mean I can choose who I raid? Don't really know. No, not really. It's just randomly chosen. Pick team. Like, what am I picking the team for? That's what I don't understand. To raid? But it's raiding everyone. That's what I don't understand. How am I gonna get the prince? I need to be able to get at least a full set of armor. Almost upgrade this if I had wire mantin. What's the damage on this? Guard power, stamina. Doesn't say the damage. Requires luck. Oh wait, there's the damage. 38. So it's 38, 23, and 25. So this is my strongest weapon. I can up this if I find iron scraps. And I can up this if I get aluminium scraps. Hemp and cotton, I don't know where to get those. I think I saw Cotton somewhere before, but I don't remember. Kind of stuck right now. I just don't know what to do. It's hard to get stronger because you can't level for experience right now. If only I knew how to get Blutnium, or where to get it, it would help. Right now I can just level this guy. Your inventory, like, you have a bunch of shit on you. I mean, I can level weapon damage. I think I'll just. Oh, no. Whatever. I'll just try and get some aluminium and iron. I think that's the goal right now. Try and max out the weapons. Maybe Cotton if I can find it. It stopped stuttering at this part now. Seven defense, what the fuck? I'm not putting that on you. There's a lot of grinding to do in this game, but I don't know what to grind right now, that's the thing. What are we getting these shrooms and stuff? I don't know why I always look right on that. How'd that not hit? I don't understand the drops. Suddenly I have like really high level equipment drops. At least some boxes. This isn't the one I want. I'll get murdered if I go in there. Yeah, I'm out of weapons again. Drops are still the same. I'm out of space already. I don't know how. A hater here. I just don't know what to grind. I'm not even that far into the tower. I'm like floor 3 or something. Some shit. This is gonna be a long... a long game, and I need to lower the quality of the the videos, because I'm gonna have a ton of videos. Need to save space. Side rooms. They have nothing in them all the time. Every single time. There was some 6C fighting right there. Oh, I caught it. That's first. Come back for this room if I need healing. This guy's gonna jump down on me. Okay.
What?
Don't get that yet. I need to kill this guy though. It's a hater. I don't need oil. Cotton, I need that. Okay, materials I need are here. Not what I need. I do need this. Don't need these pants. Fuck, I need more iron. Oh, there's more iron. How did I miss that? Oh fuck. That's it. Okay, what do I turn this? Change for this. Fuck. Yeah, I can get rid of that, I guess. Eat this mushroom. I might as well just record this at 30 FPS too. Because this is definitely going to be really long. And a lot of it's going to be repetitive too. A lot of it's just going back and forth through the same rooms, so I don't really care much for sharing the same content if it's in low quality. I'm just here to show progress. Well, basically, not progress, but how I did things. My gameplay, essentially. Can't skip this. And then we get. Can't even max out his level yet. Oh, that was an iron. Fuck it, I don't need that. What are still frogs? Invade someone. How am I still rank 3? How does rank work? And how do I get information on other people? Doesn't have that much stuff, but fuck it, let's attack him. Guarding in this game is really weird because it's also your roll button. I like how in Dark Souls you can guard with your offhand, since in this game you attack with both hands, it's kind of weird. Oh my god, you're a good thing. Oh my god, fuck you. That missed. That missed. Did that. I got reload. Stand still, why don't you? Gotta reload. Oh, she's gonna kill me. Alright. Not anymore. I'll check the bathroom after I kill this one. Kinda hunted this shit. I think this might actually do the most damage. Very rare you actually get to steal someone's people. I've been through a lot of them by now, and it seems you can't. It hasn't shown up yet. I've done 7. Does the weapon go damage as durability goes down? I think it does. So does armor, apparently. This needs more iron scraps. This needs more cotton. Yeah, because that's 25-25. Yeah. I think that's the case. So this can get up to 150 defense. That's kind of shitty. My magnum has 2 bullets left. I found a stealthy cow. So many. Did I pass it? I didn't hover it. There it is. I really want more machetes, but I just can't find them enough. Like, what the fuck is this? Hockey stick. When did I ever have one? Like, all I get is hammers. Oh, I've never been attacked yet. What's 48 at the bottom? Didn't I just win with him? Okay, whatever. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm almost lost in what to do right now. It's so hard to make progress from here.
Ima, 大丈夫。ちょうどエンディングだからね。ゲームは1日12時間。
Orange names are bad news. Hitters with orange names are smarter and faster than screamers. They can be manipulated though, since hitters will attack anyone, bring a screamer and hater together. They together will let you profit from their fight, provided there's a screamer. I like this song.
ゲームに関しては名人に聞いてね。名人はずっとゲームしてるの。機嫌よかったら何か教えてくれるかもしれんばい。
Well, at least that was accurate, somewhat, I think. I think that's windy here.
先輩、健康診断行ってきたんすよ。
I can't skip his dialogue either.
内臓ないのに。さて、ゲームやりますか。
I know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna keep grinding up material. Those materials. So I need aluminium scraps and cotton, right?
Good job.
Iron scraps. I just need iron scraps and cotton. Okay, I can do that. Don't I have pants? All my pants are on the other character. Was it 4-3? No, it's 4-1. I basically skip all of 4-1.This is like still the start of the game. And I'm getting stuck. Cause shit hurts, I need better armor. I also need to play better. I should never be getting hit. Mushroom spawn. I only found it in that one area. If I could find a consistent spot to grind it, that would help. But it's probably not consistent. There's probably no consistent spot. Needing that. Can just sell those. Just grabbing them for that quest. In fact, I can just. Come on out. Come on out.Okay, fuck it, I'll kill these two. Okay, I only killed one. God, these things are so loud. I can't seem to hit them. Spawn here? That's not. Blueprint for an iron hammer. I don't need this, right? An aluminium can. What was this iron? Nice. Just need one more. There's a hater hitting stuff. There goes my, my thing. Punch him. Where's this room? I'll just hit that one. What's up here? Don't need that. Don't need that either. Don't need those. Ooh, cotton. I wonder where I get hemp from. Oh, that's it? Okay. Don't have enough cotton. Didn't have enough iron. Your waiting room was attacked. How did that go? I probably got destroyed, right? I probably didn't get that much experience, but whatever. Enough to max out my dex. Oh, there's a balloon. Defense. You have to deploy your own fighters in order to defend your waiting room. These fighters will be called defense fighters and will automatically fight if you're attacked. Defense setting. You can change defense settings through the waiting room option at the Metro Front. After defending your waiting room, the defense fighter equipment durability decreases, apart from equipment created through R&D. Overall Survival Index. Overall Survival Index is the power of a defense fighter set to your defense. Can be a useful indicator when defending. Defense Alarm. Special kind of alarm that can be equipped to deploy defense to fighters. When alarm is triggered, a powerful ally will appear. You can find them in the waiting room, purchase alarms from the Metro Front. Note that only one alarm can be set at a time. After purchasing, you can equip the alarm to a defense fighter in the defense setting. Alarm types and periods. Each alarm will summon different allies and lasts a different amount of time. Once purchased, when the alarm runs out, it will disappear. Also, purchasing two or more of the same kind of alarm will stack their validity periods. If you purchase a different kind of alarm, the currently set alarm will disappear. Successful defense reward. When you successfully defend against attacks from other players, you will obtain kill coins and SP lithium in accordance with TDM rank. You may also sometimes obtain a mysterious loot bag, lost bag. Blah blah. Waiting room upgrades. You can use SP lithium to enhance your kill bank and SP lithium tank. Doing so will increase their HP hit points, making your waiting room harder to destroy. Oh shit. So I lost 1,000 gold, that's whatever. I lost 26 of something. Oh, I think that's metal points or whatever. Rank points. He didn't even check my bathroom. Wait, what did he destroy at the start? At 6 seconds he encountered my guy. Equipment broke. I died. Waiting room gate broken. Waiting room gate. Then encountered my other dude. I was dead. And then everyone died. Okay. Okay then. So everything's like broken. Tokyo Death Metal. What can I do about that? Where's my music? I want my music back. How much does that cost? 32,000. Okay. I want my music back. So how do I fix stuff? Is it just not possible to fix stuff? No, I should sell that.
Oh, よく来たな。
2300. And they say you sell it at high price. Lol. There's my music.
Uss, 今8クレだけ大丈夫。ウルゴン入ってるから。じゃあヒント。
The staring guys, the weird-headed guys in the tower, scratch tubers. If they raise both hands, watch it. It's gonna hurt. I've never had been hit by that mind. There are 5 different colors for each tuber type. If you see one different from normal, take care.
先輩、仏みたいな顔して寝てましたよ。じゃあ、ゲームしますか。
There we go. Nope. I want my music back. Is it so hard to ask for that?Stuff. I just can't. I just lose my music forever. It's so dead without the music.There we go. This music's still here. Is that a hair? I always forget it doesn't automatically bring you to the next place. I have to confirm it. I guess I'll be finding high level blueprints early on anyways. That's not what I want. It only killed one, didn't it?Oh, it broke. Oh my god, the axe is so slow. But it hits like a truck. Holy fuck, it's slow. I do not want to use that. Come on, man. That's not fair. You gotta come down. Yeah, well, fuck you then. Hater. Sure. Oh, I'm sure this time. Don't dial. Don't that. Fuck. Not a metal bat. Doesn't look like I'm getting materials this time. Oh, need that. Hit by that. Whatever that was. Do I need this? No. Materials I don't need. They don't even sell for anything, so there's like no point in picking them up. I really hate the fucking inventory system. Really wish you didn't have to pay to increase your storage. Okay, I can do this again.
Oh, 見せてみな。
I like not this.
Oh, 見せてみな。またよろしく。
I'm curious.We're on an expedition. Okay.
Tokyo Death Metal.
I want to check my defense.So I can't have someone on expedition and deployed, right? It just doesn't work that way. So if you're currently deployed, but I can send you on an expedition there, right?You're gone from being deployed, right? Or how does that work? Yeah, okay. So I have no one. Okay.So I'll just keep going to get materials. I probably need more cotton and more iron scraps. I sort of wish there was just an elevator on every floor, just so I don't have to go through that load screen every single time. Oh, there's a hitter already here. Having a fight. That's it.Got a gun. Can you stop kiting me? Thanks. It's better if I just kill everything now. What's up here? Yes. Nothing here. Another hat. I'll take that. And doesn't seem like I'm fighting any cotton this time. Didn't ever drop anything other than gold. That's not cotton either, is it? That's like wood. Take more iron though. Is this the armor I'm looking for? Or maybe this is the fucking firework. Firework blueprint that I've never wanted. I still don't see the point of using that. It's literally if you're rich. And you just fucking dump all your materials you gather back to storage. Even then you have to pay for your storage to expand it, so. I should be reading this when I'm loading. I'm gonna tap that when I'm loading, not just sitting there doing nothing. almost maxed it. What did I get? Fuck it. It's the firework launcher. Not what I wanted. That's all good. Oh. Well, I need to start picking those back up. Anything to sell? Blueprints. Don't think I need this in. Better keep it. Alright, now we gotta store stuff. And then we're done. Just keep that on me. In case I need to sell it. Is there anything else I need to do before I just stop? No, not really. Let's just get my tip.
Ima, 大丈夫. わざと2本目を取らせるとこだから。じゃあ、ヒント。
The flying guys. Those flying dudes are hovering tubers. Stay back. They'll use their long distance attack. Get close. They'll make use of their drill. Their trusting attack from the air is dangerous, but if you evade it, you'll get a counterattack chance.
神プレイ見せてくださいよ。
Okay.Mail, check that. Fuck the axe, it's so slow. Literally everything is better than it. For me. Alright, I'm done.